Follow-up now to a story we brought you last night about a keychain manufacturing startup company in Monroe.
Yeah, they said they were hosting a job fair for 100 openings, but the Department of Consumer Protection now looking into that company. News 8's Stephanie Simone reported the story last night. She joins us live from News 8 Control. Stephanie?
Sonia, Darren, we spoke to the company's founders last night. We spoke to the president of America Needs Work, and she admitted even though any startup is risky, she believed in their product. Well, the Consumer Protection Communications Director Claudette Carveth called us today saying they're looking into the company after they received many phone calls from interested people. America Needs Work CEO Stephen Caton says he wants to hire 100 unemployed residents to make these keychains in Monroe. Caton says all of the startup money is coming from his own pocket and hopes a reality television show scheduled to air this fall will help with publicity.
I take it that a lot of this capital is not coming from the keychains that are being made. So how can you guarantee these people that come out tomorrow that there will be a job and not just a job for a couple of months?
Some of the jobs will be seasonal, but most of them will be full-time jobs. And if they have no job today, you know, a job is better than no job. The network that we're working with pretty much is guaranteed that it's going to be a successful venture.
They hosted the job fair today, and they have another one scheduled for tomorrow at their headquarters in Monroe. Live in News 8 Control, Stephanie Simone, News 8.